Since the time of the Founding Fathers, dark forces have been preying on America. As the fight against these vampires continued, a secret organization has trained people with remarkable skills. The agent's duty is to protect ordinary people from the forces of evil.
Chester will be none too chatty with his guts sprayed all over a train carriage.
I know how to shape an explosion, Edgar.
It's coming. Wait for it.
About the bridge.
Arrow can suck my dick. He's the Secretary of War, not the Secretary of Bridges. Let's go have a look-see. I go high.
Nah, it's not that bad.
Ah, damn it!
Let's give it a try.
What's that sound? Stop whining! Start moving!
You smell that?
Shit!
Time, Chester.
Ugh.
Good.
Christ. Worst damn barbecue ever. Punch could get me through. Let's dance.
This feels...
I can smell you, Jess, you lousy skunk.
Get that son of a bitch!
Rentier! Still on your father's leash, I see.
Heard you were on your way to the gathering, Jess. What's this? Catering?
Why, I have no idea what you're...
That big shiny ball out there is no good for your sensitive skin.
The sun's not to know what they'll do to me.
Fun game. Let's test that theory.
No, no, Richard, stop! Belmontville! The gathering's in Belmontville!
Excellent choice, Chester. And since you're feeling so damn helpful, we're gonna be needing a guide. Consider it a promotion. Dipshit.
Belmontville's a long way from the manor. We're on a clock here.
We've been hunting DeBono for 3 months. What's another few hours?
Have it your way. But your father's gonna have your ass as an ashtray if we don't make that presentation.
You're retired. What's he gonna do? Fire you?
Thank you.